hardcore. Hardcore teaches us how to live. Because somewhere in the chaos, in the confusion, in the distortion, we find peace. And for me, that's what's fucking important. From Eastern Europe to the West Bank, on this fucking stage, find your peace. We're mindset. This is war.
We'll be right back.
Thank you very much. Thank you. This song's about feeling down, feeling low, feeling like you're at the bottom. And then that fragile fucking ice you're standing on gives way. And you know what it's really like to be at the bottom. This song's about pulling yourself out. It's called Life Force. Seen Joe yet, but this is like the sixth year in a row we've played this thing, and like, that is fucking ridiculous. So I can't thank him enough. Joe supported us from day one, and there are a lot of people that didn't care about this band when we first started. He's a person that gave us a shot early on, and we're doing our best to prove him right. So this song is about people like Joe who take it upon themselves to make things happen, whether it's in a fucking band, whether it's in their scene, their community, the government, the world, or whatever it is they do. There are people that watch, and there are people that do. Joe Hardcore is a doer. This song's called Create Control. Thanks to everybody who's in here. Thanks for listening. Whether you've heard us a million times or this is the first time, thank you. The one thing I love about doing this and being in a band is sometimes you feel like you just gotta tell somebody what you're feeling, what you're thinking, what's bothering you. And not everybody's as lucky as we are that somebody's gonna listen. So if anything, thanks for listening. This song's about taking a step back, looking at yourself, and bending the rules a little bit. This song's for Rachel and all the people out there that are promoting vegetarianism and veganism. All I'm asking is think about it. This song's called Enough. We're Mindset. Thank you.